welcome to the University of Lethbridge. My name is Sybil, and I'll be starting the tour off by showing you around our First Choice Savings Center. In this building, you will find our fitness center, which includes gym space, an indoor track, a high-performance training room for varsity athletes, a bouldering cave, and our six-story climbing wall. It is also home to our Maxwell Regional Aquatic Center, an Olympic standard swimming pool where you can swim lengths, jump off high diving boards into the dive tank, or maybe even take a nap in the viewing area when exam seasons get the best of you. If you are interested in athletics, we have varsity teams, basketball, soccer, women's rugby, track and field, and swimming. Or if you're looking for some fun ways to stay active on campus, try taking part in our intramural sports. Dodgeball is by far the most popular. Who doesn't like throwing things at their friends? In terms of classroom, this building is home to all classes listed PE, such as PE 250, one of our larger lecture halls on campus. It hosts many first-year classes, but as you progress through your degree, you can look forward to smaller class sizes with the average of 33 students per class.
My name is Megan, and I'm here to show you the Students' Union Building. So on the main floor, we have our amazing cafeteria with tons of dining options, as well as a great place to get your daily caffeine fix. Next door is our bookstore, where you can buy merchandise, you can get all your stationery needs, as well as, of course, textbooks. And we have a great option of reserve textbooks, so you can actually get your textbooks ahead of time and avoid all those beginning of the year. Downstairs, we have our CKXU, which is our campus radio station, our Melioris, which is our student publication, our Women's Center, our Pride Center, as well as our Campus Health Center as well. And then upstairs, we have the Zoo, which is our campus pub and restaurant, and they have a ton of amazing events throughout the year, including karaoke. You can do different events like concerts, and it's just a really fun place throughout the whole year. And then we also have our ULSU itself. So this is our campus government, and this is a great way to get involved if you're passionate about a student's needs, as well as the ways to get involved on campus. Maybe one day you could even end up being our campus president.
Oki, nistu anagogi gitstakyaki, meaning sacred offering woman. My name is Charlene Brewstead Mountain Horse, and I am the Indigenous Student Advisor here at Igeskini. We are at our beautiful gathering space, Igeskini. Our campus is located in traditional Blackfoot Confederacy territory and has been given the name Iniskim, meaning sacred buffalo stone. We respect the Blackfoot people and all Indigenous peoples and strive to create spaces here on our campus to honor culture and tradition. Whether you are seeking the wisdom of an elder, using the ceremonial room, or looking to connect with a vibrant and empowering community, there is something for you here at the University of Lethbridge.
So this is our campus library. In our library, we have a lot of resources that students can use. We have amazing librarians that can help you find those resources. We also have study rooms that you can book for you or you and your friends. We have group workplaces as well as a quiet area. Upstairs, we have a curriculum lab, which is a library for education students, as well as a writing center that we have people in there that can help you with your papers and your writing throughout your time here at the university.
Hi everyone, my name's Natasha, and I'll be taking you through our most iconic building on campus, University Hall. U-Hall was designed by architect Arthur Erickson and is built into our beautiful Cooley landscape. And it was built to be a multi-purpose space. So here in U-Hall, you'll find everything from classrooms and offices to dining spaces to our first-year residences on the bottom floors. When you're looking for your classroom, they'll be listed alphabetically, so you'll see them just like this classroom listed here. No matter what degree program you're in, you'll likely have a class in this building, or at the very least, be walking through it on your way. So don't forget to take in the views while you do. Here we are in our Fine Arts building. Although it might be best known for the Fine Arts stairs and their ability to leave you breathless, this building has a lot of amazing things to offer students. Whether it's our individual practice or studio spaces, or our state-of-the-art recital halls and theaters, this building allows students to harness their creativity throughout any stage of their work. And this goes for any medium. Whether you want to develop photos in our pinhole darkroom, design clothes in our costume shop, or play around in our game research lab, there's a little something for everyone. And don't forget, when you're looking for that room with a W in the title, that's going to be found here in our Fine Arts building.
Hi, I'm here to show you the newest building on campus, our Science Commons. This is Canada's most advanced science research facility, and it brings together the different areas of biology, biochem, chemistry, neuroscience, physics, astronomy, and psychology. This building is collaborative in nature, and students of all levels and ages can work on amazing advanced research. There's different groups like iGEM, which last year worked on an ingestible insulin, and Agility that work with students to create amazing learning opportunities that are interdisciplinary. This building was built with research in mind, but also sustainability. And a great example of that is the Winter Garden, which has its own natural heating and cooling system. And if that wasn't cool enough, we have an amazing freezer that's used for research, and it can get down to incredibly cool temperatures to help simulate the same areas of space that you do research in. And that's just one of the amazing technologies that's used for research here in this building.
Okay. Hi folks, my name's Alan and welcome to Markin Hall. Markin Hall houses our Dillon School of Business as well as our Faculty of Health Sciences. Right above us is our financial trading center, where students can come to buy and sell stocks, learn more about portfolio management and the cryptocurrency market. We also offer a variety of different learning experiences in the Dillon School of Business. So whether you're taking on an international internship or a co-op business term, we're providing students with the ability to build the skills and knowledge base to succeed in their professions. Also right behind me is the Faculty of Health and Sciences Health Simulation Lab, where we have high fidelity mannequins. These mannequins can eat, sleep, sweat, breathe, do a variety of different things. And it helps our nursing students be able to be put in those situations that they'd experience out in the workforce. Great opportunity, but don't worry, we don't let those mannequins walk around at night. All right, welcome to the last building in our tour, Anderson Hall. This building might just seem like another rectangular shaped building, but it actually houses a lot of our campus resources here. Behind me is our cash office, where you can come and pay for your tuition and fees. Along the side here are different classrooms that students use throughout the year. And then just down towards the end of the hallway is our student finance and scholarship department, as well as our counseling services. So whether you need support in personal or professional growth, we have people standing by to help you here.
Well, that concludes our campus tour. Thank you so much for joining us, and we look forward to seeing you at uLethbridge soon. Bye! Bye.